Welcome back, esteemed scholars, to our lecture cast of this semester. I hope you had a splendid week and are eager to continue expanding your knowledge in this course. Today, we will delve deeper into knowledge material and further develop our understanding from our first unit. I encourage you to engage in class discussions and ask thought-provoking questions to maximize your learning opportunities. For this lecture cast, we will be going over the ACT weekly breakdown for November 5th to November 9th. The weekly breakdown will be as follows. On November 5th, we'll be going over geometry and molecule polarity. We will be outlining the shapes of molecules and the geometries. We will determine the difference between the bond and molecule polarity. On November 6th, we'll be going over intermolecular forces of attraction, boiling point, and changes. We will be learning how to differentiate between intra and intermolecular forces of attraction. On November 7th, we will be going over naming molecules, Roman numerals, and covalent bonds. On November 8th, we will be going over moles and molar masses, the unit for molar masses, grams per mole, the relative atomic mass, and finally, main stoichiometry points. On November 9th, we will have the parents-teacher meeting. Please remember that success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrificing, and most importantly, love what you are doing or learning to do. I hope this lecture cast has been beneficial. Thank you so much for your time and efforts.